The HP DesignJet Z5200 printer can print on many different types of substrates. One of the most impactful applications is light boxes. For this type of applications, we are going to use a polyester film. We are going to use this HP Premium Vivid polyester film. With this film, we can generate this type of elegant and big light boxes, like this one. We can also do a smaller light boxes, and even printing an image like this one, we can generate a lampshade like the one that we have over here. Let's start a project. Let's do a light box like this one. Here is our image, printed with HP Premium Vivid Color Backlit Film. One of the most important things of a backlit film is its ink capacity. The media should be able to absorb a lot of ink because we want to see very saturated colors once displayed in a light box. What would happen if a media is not able to absorb that big amount of ink? We would have something like this. The ink would stay on the surface and then it would run all over the surface. That's obviously something that we don't want in our image. So then, some customers, they decide to print the backlit film not as a backlit, but they print as a photo paper. Therefore, they are putting less ink. The image doesn't look bad. In fact, if we position the image in a light box, doesn't look that bad. However, when we print our backlit as a backlit, we will see a big difference once displayed in a light box like this one. Let's get started. Let's mount this image onto this light box.
To learn more about interesting applications, please visit this website.